asked myself a question at one point this season. What is the point? What is the point of playing a game of basketball knowing that the result is almost inevitably defeat?